So this is me swimming with sharks. And this is also me at 6 years old, terrified of sharks. I feel like as kids, there's one thing you're always terrified of. And for me, it was Bruce the Shark.
I'm Bruce.
Finding Nemo, that movie was so scary to me. The scene of Bruce the Shark just popping out. Scarred me. And it's still one of my biggest fears is sharks. You know how when you're a little kid and you think there's something under your bed or even in the closet, you think there's like a monster? Not for me. I thought Bruce the Shark was gonna come swimming in my room and just eat me up. I even remember for like a whole summer, I wouldn't go in the lake at all. Even though sharks aren't in lakes, for some reason, I just like, nope. Not going in. So fast forward to now, you know, I'm in Hawaii. And then one of my roommates, Emma, she comes out to me and she goes, would you be down to go shark diving? And then I was like, sure. It's definitely on my bucket list while I'm here in Hawaii, but I'm also terrified. Like, I don't even know if I want to go. Is it worth it? I don't know. So get this, right? Okay, so Hawaii, we've done a lot of crazy stuff. We even went skydiving. But then my friend Brendan comes up to me and he's like, just bought our tickets, you still down to go? I was like, wait, shark diving? Sure. So I was trying to play it cool, you know, I'm like, shark diving, sure. But yet again, that's like my biggest fear for sure. So I guess I'm going shark diving. Before we actually went shark diving, we did a little preparation.
We're about to watch a scary scene from Finding Nemo. You guys ready? I'm terrified right now.
Why trust the shark, right?
In order for me to get ready to swim with sharks, we need a little shark bait practice. So we got our friend Brennan, and he's dressed up as a shark, and we're gonna do some shark training. Little hammerhead, huh?
Heck yeah,
you ready? So the next part, what we need is, you know, I need to become one with the shark. Maybe not attack the shark, but I need to be, you know, how do they say it? Eggs and bacon. Or like
peanut right, butter and jelly.
Peanut butter and jelly. So I need to become one with the shark. You want to race?
Huh?
You want to race? We also went to Shark's Cove. Coincidentally, it's called Shark's Cove. You know, I wanted to get used with the snorkel. You know, the snorkel, sometimes it's hard to breathe out of. So I was like, let's go here. Let's go with the little fish first. Eventually, we'll get to the sharks, but let's start with the little fish first.
Does it actually hurt really bad?
Yeah.
Oh, you grabbed on it there?
Yeah, I grabbed a rock.
We pull him out. Wait.
We're gonna go interview the guy that got me. Hey, why'd you sting me, dude?
Are you kidding? This guy was dancing on me. I mean, just look at this. Broken, gone. I'm bringing sexy back.
Yeah.
But turned out the people that we are actually going shark diving with, they're like super well known for shark diving. The girl, her name is Ocean Ramsey. She's actually swam with the biggest shark like ever recorded. The shark is huge. And that right there, I will never do. Never. That's Bruce the shark in real life. So after I knew we were going with them, I was definitely more confident and felt a lot more comfortable. They taught us how to read sharks, what happens if a shark comes up to you. At this point, you know, I'm there and I'm seeing the shark.
Oh, there's one right there.
Oh my God.
First time I've seen a shark.
I'm like, oh, those are a lot bigger than I thought. They're Galapagos sharks, the ones we swam with. Maybe like 8 to 10 feet. They're pretty big. And then, you know, they're like, all right, it's time to go.
You ready?
I'm getting real right now.
You're scared?
Yeah.
I'm so
scared.
Who's
going first?
It's either me or Brennan's going first. Oh, this just got really real right here.
All clear, good to go.
So this was by far one of the scariest things I've ever done, but it was also one of the coolest experiences I've ever done. And it's crazy how quickly my mindset changed from, you know, being so terrified of sharks, but then realizing how cool and amazing creatures they are. How they explained it, and it made a lot of sense to me. Sharks are like pit bulls. They could be super sweet dogs, but if you piss them off, you got a real problem. You got a shark chasing after you. I mean, it's hard to compare sharks to pit bulls, but like the idea of it, especially for me, I've never seen the good side of the shark. Jaws and all these shark movies portray sharks as being big and terrifying and out to kill you. But in reality, they're just another creature swimming, doing their own thing.